MyGovID is your single login to government services in Ireland. With a verified account, you will be able to access numerous services online. Today we will show you how to verify your basic MyGovID account within the first 48 hours after your safe interview. To verify your MyGovID account, you will need a basic MyGovID account, your PPS number, and a verified mobile phone number. If you need any more information or do not have all of these, please refer to the MyGovID FAQ pages. So to begin, go to mygovid.ie and click the Login with MyGovID link in the top right corner of the page. You will then be brought to the login screen, where you can enter your email and password. And once you have logged in, click the Verify Your Account link in the top right corner of the page. Firstly, enter your PPS number into the field provided and click Next Step to continue. You will then be asked to enter the personal details you provided during your safe interview. So enter your full name, your middle name if you have one, your date of birth, your birth surname, and mother's birth surname. You will then be sent a 6-digit code to your verified phone number. Enter this code into the field on screen and then click Confirm Code. Congratulations! Your account is now verified. We hope you enjoy access to a host of new services that are now available to you. Thank you.